today I'm going to be continuing Hotel Transylvania 2 the game. So the first thing that we need to do is collect all of the coin around the park here. Awesome. Whoa, look at all the XP and coin. This is great. All right, so I have a new section of land right here now in the park. I really want to unlock this one here, but it does cost most of my actual coin. So 3,900. And I only have 4,669, and I'm pretty sure I might need it today. So we'll just wait and see. I might go ahead and expand a little bit later on in the game today. Quest complete. Congratulations. You have completed the quest Invisidate Part 2. Dialogue. How do I look?
The same.
Where's your date? She's standing right next to me, silly. Frank, meet Emily. Emily, meet Frank.
Oh, she's invisible too.
Of course she is! Sorry about that, Emily. Frank is a jokester.
Nice to meet you, Emily.
What, darling? She says nice to meet you too, Frank. So, you're so shy sometimes, sweetie.
Griffin, you don't have to pretend.
Well, we have to get going. See you later, Frank.
Well, that was weird.
Make Griffin go on a date with his invisible girlfriend. So the question is, does Emily really exist, or is she just a figment of Griffin's imagination, or is he just saying that because he's embarrassed that he doesn't have a woman yet? I'm not quite sure, but Griffin, you look awesome, buddy. I love your shirt. Super fun. So go on the date. It's going to take 3 hours, and we get a chance with this like little bag or whatever. It looks like maybe a loot bag or doggy treats or something. So we'll have to wait and see about that. Quest complete. Congratulations. You have completed the quest Just Keep Her Distracted Part 4. More dialogue. Johnny, look. This thing says I could win $10 million.
Awesome.
It says, try again. I get to try again. It's totally awesome. Just Keep Her Distracted Part 5. Let Mavis go shopping. Let Mavis sing a song. Let Mavis do the vamp dance. I think the vamp dance is pretty quick, isn't it? 2 minutes. Yeah, so we can get her to do that right away.
This looks like a blast.
I love this vamp dance. Super cool that we actually get to see it in the park. Okay, Johnny we need to collect from. Oh, do you wish to load spin game? Sure. And Frank is joining us today for that. Don't be scared, Frank. There's no fire, just lights. Lots of lights. Come on. Ooh, there's a tree in the loot today. Oh, I missed it. What's this though? Free spin maybe? 150 coins. Oh, that's what it was? It looked like it landed on the free spin. That's misleading. Oh well. I'm okay with 150 coins. Now let's go ahead and open the mystery box. More coin? Nope. All right, 10 minutes. I think that's a speed up, but I'm not quite sure. Let's see here. Alright, so in Quasimodo's kitchen, so we've got Moose Nose Omelette. Now, when eaten, 20% Hotel Transylvania coin output on all buildings for 6 hours. Wow. So if I do that, does that mean... I don't know. Does that mean, like, while my buildings are collecting, or they have to be already collect, like... finished and I just need to collect coin. Not quite sure. Moldy bagel with scream cheese. When eaten, 20% XP output on all buildings for 6 hours. So that would be really awesome to have both of these things for sure. Now I do want to just check to see here. So what is my time roughly on my... Whoa, okay, that one's 24 hours. So maybe I should wait on doing that. This one could work. Oh, this is an ad. I clicked the ad by accident, guys. But you can go ahead and watch ads every single day, and you can get some pretty awesome gems from this. Now, there are several that you can watch, but they don't all show up, like, at the same time. Sometimes it'll appear, like, a couple minutes later or an hour later. It just sort of depends, but the cinema is really awesome. You can also watch the Hotel Transylvania trailers from here as well, which is pretty fun. And check out some new games that we're unfamiliar with. Forge of Empires. Does anybody play that game? All right, congratulations, you've got a gem. So that's at the cinema. So that's basically the whole point of the cinema, is to just give you gems for watching ads. So it's like a pretty big thing in the park, but see, there's already another one available. So as soon as that film wheel sort of pops up, the play button, you just click it and you can watch the ad and get your free gem. I'll try not to click it again for you guys so you don't have to watch another one, but you know that they are there. Werewolf Tooth. Whoa, sweet. Now, what do we need here? Oh, we got the Werewolf Tooth for Wayne. So now we need a shovel. All right, so that takes an hour for him to do. Mavis has done the dance. What else do we need here for Wayne? Okay, two of the bags. So Griffin's off doing that, and that's basically all we can do. We just have to wait for him to find them. I guess that's it. So just now sending characters out to collect some stuff. Just send the characters out for however long. What should we get Batboy Dennis to do? I love that there's two Dennises now in the park. It's like his Dracula twin. All right, 2 hours. You'll be off, bud. Now, we need to unlock Baba Yaga. So that is a character that we need to collect for. I think I just sent Dennis off. That was silly of me. Oh, wow. Are we not going to be able to collect anything? Yeah, we can probably do this one. No! Quasimodo's busy. So everybody's now busy that can help with her. So I guess that's not going to happen right now.
Check it out!
Drac, what can we get you to do?
All of our monster friends are right here.
A couple of different things. So who else? We've got Frank left to do a quest. So what's really awesome, though, is that we can start collecting more items that we might need a little bit later. So that will be really helpful, even if the characters aren't being used right now for stuff. Now, Mavis needs to do a bunch of things. So let Mavis go shopping. So that's the big thing. That's only 30 minutes to do, though, so that's not too bad. And since I've got enough currency and I didn't use them all today, I really want to unlock here this bonfire pit. I know, again, it's 3,900, but I do have 5,500 now, so I'm going to unlock it. I hope that campfire stays there. I don't know why. There's, I love the graveyards and stuff like that, but there's another campfire over here just in case it doesn't. I may just choose not to unlock that plot until I, like, absolutely have to. But I hope they do keep that there just because it looks super cool. And it's, like, it's useful for humans, right? Keep warm in this cold, cold zombie town. Yeah, we know Griffin's busy. I forgot. So... I think that's everybody now. Yeah, I think that's it. So in the store here, I can still purchase a few things with gems. Now, I don't have enough right yet, but there is the cantina, there's Bluetooth electronics, and I'm working on getting my level a little higher. It's at 12 right now. I'm working on trying to get to 15 so I can unlock Murray and the Pyramid Suite, which would be super, super cool. I cannot wait till that. And then we've got some other stuff here. We've got our first human attraction, so Linda's house. We've got Blobby in the pool. What else we got here? We've got a lot of stuff. Winnie's Fort. Oh, I want Winnie. And then Vlad's Cave at level 28.
I don't know if there's going to be anything after that, but we will just sort of have to wait and see. I'm not that high of a level, though, so that's all right. Now, this hearse is super cool. I do not have enough gems for it, but that is definitely something to work towards. But it is just a decoration, but I assume it's a pretty big one and a pretty cool one, I must say. I already have, like, a ghost in my park and stuff like that, and I'm absolutely loving those. Whoa, the scarecrow is expensive. 200 gems. Jeez. I have a few things here. Whoa, witch's cauldron. I actually want to put that out right now. We can put it over by Baba Yaga's. It's so tiny. Why is it so tiny? Maybe we should put it over here. I don't know why it's so tiny, guys. Should we put it right in front of the tombstone? Let's do it. It's probably a little bit of a waste. Alright, but there it is. There's the cauldron. Nothing super special, but that is still pretty awesome. Alright, so I think that looks like everything I'm going to be able to do for this video. So thanks for watching another Swirly Pops Hotel Transylvania 2 game, and we will see you guys for the next video.